I need more shields as well. Like, that was a bummer. We had 5 health, dude. Yeah, if I would've just aimed the shotgun a little bit higher, got a little closer to her headshot, he'd have been dead. Like, I was legitimately, hopefully that came across. I was legitimately surprised when he wasn't dead after I did hit him with a shotgun. I definitely got 3 assault rifle hits, so that's 90 damage. I was like, oh, if I just get a purple shotgun hit, that's gonna do at least 110. That should finish him off, right? But alas, it did. His remaining health, -5 damage. Very sad. Is there only one mech? Like, one brute? Like, how is it a good idea? They did it with the Infinity Sword, too. Hey, let's spawn one of a single very OP item into the map. And, go from there. Maybe duos and squads more spawn. I don't know. I don't play duos and squads. Oh, this is a road. Are there not stop signs along this road? I mean, I guess it is a pretty straight and narrow road, though. There's not really much reason to stop. Alright, which of you dinosaurs does the game want me to visit? Okay, it doesn't matter, I guess. Just one of them. I have a gun? Yeah, pretty pleased with that last game. 3 kills, not too shabby. Should have had 4 and survived, in my opinion. But, you know, what are you gonna do? It is what it is. I got top 25, I think, too. So, like, you know, it's alright. A burst SMG. Gray, too, mind you. Why are there paintings? Spray paints on stuff. At first, I saw a couple spray paintings on walls and stuff, and I thought, like, it might just be, you know. Someone was here before, but now it's very obvious that no, they're there. I'll drink this so I can find some small shields in about 3 seconds. Let me out! Let me out! It's the opposite of let me in. Yeah, see, you can't drop on the corner of the map without freaking out a bit. Because, yeah, I like both play styles. You know, if Epic's trying to promote less death by storm, you know, with all the mobility options people have. And that's cool, pushes people into more encounters, but if they're going for a more laid-back approach. Oh, someone has actually been here. Oh, yep, see, there's a small shield. You know what? I don't like the burst. Same with the burst assault rifle, never got it. I mean, I did get it, but I didn't like it. Oh, was that a person? Is that building a person? I'm gonna die. Over there. Just want to find a chest, because apparently, you know, search chests in name different name locations is a challenge. No. Oh, thought that was a person. I was like, whoa! Uh-oh. 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 Not one headshot. Oh! Oh wait, a chest too. And a scar. Hold on. All the things. No, I need the chest. That's unfortunately the most important thing right now. Should have waited. Where are the stairs, dude? Oh, there's a chug jug. Dude, I'm freaking out. Alright, med kit. Pop these in case we do see somebody. Bino? Oh. It's like the same situation I was just in last game. The guy, I think, had a few kills. He was a survivor of Paradise Palms. And I had like 5 health left. And I killed him. Good times. It's a circle of life, you know? But I like this. I'm running from the storm, you know? I think the game, it adds... I think it does add value, you know? You can't just land anywhere you want at your favorite spot. Without some consequences, you know? You can't just go anywhere carefree. There might be some risk involved if you go to the edge of the map. There's a person here. I'm hoping he had a launch pad. I don't see why else he'd be building a staircase. I think that's the launch pad. I don't have a launch pad, do I? Didn't think so. But I think, you know, this adds more weight to your decision, like, where are we dropping, boys? The good old classic saying. I don't like that I hear somebody else's. Although it did stop abruptly, so I think it's a glitched sound, which sucks. Should I heal here? I've very clearly been following a guy, and if I, like, land in the safe zone where he's at, I think I want to be prepared. Very clearly, some stuff's gone down here. Very frightened someone might be above me. Oh, we got another journey to go on. That brings me back. Oh, he already left. Just seeing those little one by one huts right in the safe zone. I made it. Time to heal up. know, the past few seasons, there was no not making it, because there's so many options to get to move fast. But most of the slipstreams are gone outside of Tilted and Mega Mall. You know, the air bases are gone, whatever they like to call them, sky platforms, I think. You still got drift boards. What other weapon vehicles are there? I guess the Brute counts as a vehicle, but like actual vehicles, not OP shenanigans. There was a guy there, right? There's definitely a guy there. I'm scared. Did he see me is the question. Ah, he's a driftboard, damn it. Well, if I kill him, I get his vehicle. Dope. And you know, you're back in the land of, like, actually having to carry medkits or slurp juices or something that gives you health. Not just shields. You know, people neglected health, I think. The past few seasons. It's all about shields and max HP. I mean, there's slurp juices and chug splash, so I guess just health wasn't really much of an issue, but storm only deals health ticks of damage. You know, I dig it. It's back to its roots. I'm an OG player from, like, maybe Season 2. Was Season 1 called Season 1, even? I know it didn't have a battle pass. Was it, like, actually called Season 1, though? Or was it just like, hey, this is a battle royale game. We're called Fortnite. I hope you enjoy. Thanks for playing our game. And yeah, I'll have lots of fun. I'm going to call this Season 1 of Fortnite. So basically, I'm probably going to die. Hey, look, a thing. I thought glider reaped. Oh, I guess. Hey, no need to shoot me, dude. I'm not part of this. I just inserted myself into being part of it, but I'm not actually part of it. What did I expect? To go against a guy who had a wall down? Alright, I am J-Bear. Again, not ashamed of that game. I'm not, you know. I didn't really see too many people. I could have shot the guy at the with the drift board going across the bridge, but you know, I made my decision. It was stupid of me to go against a guy in a 1x1 hut where he had control of the wall in this meta. You know, maybe, probably.